Hi guys, now today I will show you how to create one page smooth calling using WordPress. When click the routers or services and services contractors, when you click the several section, it will give you the several section web pages. Now today I will show you how to create this one. At first, we will open the dashboard. Click the wall pages. Click the wall pages. And you can see the wall pages. Then, at first, I click the about section and click here and click the advanced option. And you can see two types of classes, CSS ID and CSS classes. I add the CSS ID as name as the page's name. So you can see this page name is about. So and as same as I use as the page name is about, then I click the services and click the advances, and this one is services CSS ID. Then I click the our services pages, our services pages, this here our services pages, and click the custom links and try the name as same as the pages name with a hashtag. And again repeat the pages name or services. Then add one and then you just save the menu and then you save the menu. Then you want to go to the website and click the web pages. Let us go down. When I click the and refresh again and click the about us page, it will be working. So guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Thanks.